Riddick Moss, who was just saying the WWE Performance Center is the house that I built, and many that work and train here at the WWE Performance Center, especially the gym, might agree with Riddick Moss. He set most of the strength records that are maintained here at the PC. Oh, wow. Ali is slung off by Moss, and this is something Ali's going to have to contend with.
You in the ring with me, Riddick Moss, an outlaw, real-life outlaw.
Never have self-esteem issues, that's for sure, for Riddick Moss.
If you're Mustafa Ali, how do you handle the power and the athletic ability, overall power of Riddick Moss?
You got to try to duke and dodge. Ali's got to try and use his quickness to gas Riddick Moss a little bit, but I'm not sure that's going to be very effective at this rate. Look, there's just absolutely effortless power, domineering over Mustafa Ali.
Oh, man, a chop to the chest, yeah. And Moss just shrugged it off.
All that did was incense Riddick Moss.
Now Riddick Moss on the move. Oh. Nearly got caught there in the corner. Ali able to evade. Mustafa Ali on the move and a drop kick, and Moss still on his feet.
And to my point, this is what Mustafa Ali had to do to quicken the pace.
Moss staying upright. Heads up and driven to the canvas.
My goodness.
Riddick Moss. Oh, and just obliterating Mustafa Ali.
And this is the problem you face if you're Mustafa Ali, no matter how quick you are.
Cover on Ali, and a kick out.
I mean, Riddick Moss can be equally as explosive.
And watch this explosiveness and power from Riddick Moss. All very controlled.
Jeez.
And Mustafa Ali just annihilated.
Riddick Moss making it look easy.
Riddick Moss has spoken about it before. He was time here on Main Event, Byron, transitioning from the football world, American football, to sports entertainment. You've seen a lot of superstars, Mojo Rawley, Roman Reigns has even made that transition. How challenging is that?
Oh, it can be a very difficult transition, number one, because you're going from a team sport to, well, an industry where it's all about you. It's all about your individual success.
Whoa. Nearly got caught by Ali with a little flurry, and now Moss is trying to set up for a power bomb.
Ali's still fighting.
Over the top, both men to the outside. Who's going to get the upper hand between Ali and Moss here on Main Event? Oh, and we are back here on WWE Main Event. Great matchup here between Riddick Moss and Mustafa Ali. And Byron, through much of the commercial break, Ali finally found an opening against Moss.
Well, that just goes to the experience of Mustafa Ali, who's now ascended all the way to the top here. Maybe looking for a hurricane, Rana? No.
Oh!